Thanks for your help. The Majors and Templars don't seem to care who gets caught in their war. The refugees here are in dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horsemaster Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the Majors and Templars are done killing each other.
What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and Elfrid. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
Okay.
You were concerned about refugees starving?
Yes. Many of them brought food, but they expected to be home by now, or safe in a city. There's a hunter up the hill who has some ideas.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw Lyrian. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
What can you tell me about the Templars?
All the Templars were called to Val Royeaux not long ago. These bastards ignored the order. Now they're killing rebel mages. Along with any refugees, they think are mage sympathizers. Every Templar I've ever known has wanted to protect the common folk. These men defile their order's good name.
What can you tell me about the rebel mages?
The real rebels are up north in Redcliffe, dug in and taking care of their own. The ones out here are just apostates, locked up in the circles all these years, and now they've gone mad with power. The rebels in Redcliffe have washed their hands of them. I wish we could do the same.
Farewell.
And you as well.
These people need food.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck.
Good luck. You,
luck won't go fat on your ribs.
Cobwebs in our lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
I climbed this with the Inquisition.
What is this place?
Map making Tenderfoot's named this the Hinterlands. But right here, there's nowhere. Just some fields, now a bunch of demons. I'm Giles, by the way.
Well, nice to
meet you,
Giles. I
need to be on my way.
I can watch over you, then.
Where are their coats? What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
Fancy you.
Buckler. Apprentice's armor. Yeah, ready for some battle.
Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
I see just as many Templars.
I'm injured.
Looks like you're doing fine to me.
Restore order by securing an alliance.
Actually, Lorne, this just helped me. Don't even think you're big. Don't even think you're big enough. Got you. She's alright. She'll be back alive here in a second. Let's take this castle over. I think I'm big enough. Good. Not today, homie. You gonna love that thing, ain't you?
Be still, my heart. I've grown on you.
Like fungus.
I can level them up. I'll be right back. Not today. Buddy. That's where the Templar camp is, but I'm ready for that.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
This must be Master Dennett.
Don't you suppose?
There must be something here.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. High time someone did. Never thought it'd be a Hallorider from the Wildlands, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horse master. I hear your Inquisition.
Do you like it? That's good.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounds once I know they won't let them as a cold winter's breakfast.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
Sweet. Woohoo.
Our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
Thank you.
Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack. You said you had a way to help the refugees. I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
Farewell.
Fancy trying out one of my courses?
Not right now.
Speak with you later.
Farewell. Time to get mounts.
What is it?
This
could help us.
What is it?
Nothing to
yet. So we're not gonna try it. We're just gonna keep going this way. How can I get something like an Instagram?
Elena spoke of.
Templars fighting everywhere. Great job, Blondie.
That cave could be the lair of our strange wolves.
A demon!
farmers should be safe from the wolves.
I expect the wolves are also pleased to be freed from the demon's control.
Thank you.
I do not believe these are simply bandits. Their armor and training suggest something deeper.
PlayStation.